Speaking of ukuleles, then, you know, I'm a big fan of a little guy called John Lennon, okay? He's a great guy. I don't know if any of you have heard of him, probably might not. He's a great guy. And my favourite song by him is, of course, Imagine. And I'd like to do a sort of little rendition of that for you guys. This is Imagine by John Lennon. What? Sorry, Danny? Have you got a question there? No. No? You sure? Good. I can't go on now. It's a bit rude now, isn't it? Do you know what I mean? I just think, do you want to get it out? Do you want to... No? I really want to know. It's just I can't go on until... You fine? Just tough crowd, really are. This is Imagine by John Lennon. What's happening now?
Is anyone else thinking Stephen Lynch? I'm expecting a lot of swearing.
It's just Imagine by John Lennon. I'll play it in a minute, but I mean it's. I mean, if we're going to stop and then have a talk, I mean, I'm happy to do that, but... No, okay. I mean, all or nothing. Either get involved or don't, you know? I mean, it's not... Nah, I'll be fine. Okay, right. Okay, so like I said, I'm just going to... what song was I going to do? Imagine by John Lennon. This is... okay. Messed up the call. I have to do the intro again. Sorry, guys. 17. Imagine there's no heaven. It's easy if you're an atheist. Thank you very much, guys.